life of a working man, and that is plain to see. I'll always be a worker until I'm 93. But here's a little secret just for you and me. When there's no one there to watch me, I sit under a tree. Always told me that working could be fun. Now listen, son, don't give up until the job is done. I always did obey her, but don't tell anyone. Whenever I see yard work, I turn around and run. Want to be a worker, must always be prepared with workers' gloves and workers' tools and overalls to wear. Here's a bit of wisdom you might not be aware, that the work that I do best is sitting on my derriere.